Hello everyone. Did you remember my last video? On the last video I received happy mail from Kazikins1, and I will link this lady channel on description box. And on that happy mail I received some wooden piece. The first time I don't know what this was, and I think on our night it's 24 ago, Kazikins write comments: the wooden piece make up a large matchbox which can be decorated. So after that my video I will just try connect all this piece together, and I will make a big matchbox. So I will read that comments only today. So I show you this matchbox how it's turned out. This is this. So the first what I will use, you will don't exactly saw it, but here was better. I will glue on all of this piece, and here vintage book page. After I will glue this napkin. After I will little bit paint from two acrylic paint, Iceland blue and little bit turquoise. And I will paint little bit here. And here and here. So on this part I will glue some shell beads. Here you don't see, but I glue some circle beads and this black plastic decoration. And here was, I don't know how this call in English, but this is children on the finger, like this I have. So I will glue this all. So this is the front of my box, and it's come here inside on my box. So here and here I will glue just craft paper, and this I leave as is it. This I will this stay my box. So this is for button. I found this button, and white and lightly coffee color, because I don't have button of this color, and I don't know the first time what I will use to glue here that my box stay. So I decided use this forbidden, and you will saw here, and here I used small turquoise color lace. This side and this side I use double, so I glue that this lace come here and come here, also on this side, and this onto color bling. I found this bling here. I used only one time this lace and use this bling also on the this part. You will so not great or here. So I will use this piece of fabric. I also received it on some happy mail. This is tulle with some shiny part. After I glue this metallic corner onto corner, and this I will found, and this shall be like a decoration. So this how looks my matchbox, and I will really thank you for this matchbox. This was great to play with, and I will like this type. I mean this type of handmade stuff. I mean this wooden elements what need to connect together and decorate. You will have some great this wooden elements. So this is my matchbox what I received on happy mail and how it's turned out. What else? On yesterday evening I will just made some experiments, and try to made something. Actually, I will tell on this way. So many people made paint, actually not paint, coffee dyeing and tea dyeing paper. So I will think if coffee dyeing and thing and tea dyeing paper was possible. So maybe was possible also made something like spray with gouache. So on yesterday evening I will have here six color actually. So on yesterday evening I will try made something like spray from gouache, and I will made four color. Why only four? Because I don't have this spray bottle. So this old bottle I will found, and I will paint of this spray some founding another paper, blank paper. I show you later. So this I will make green color, yellow, blue and pink. You will don't sew exactly. This is gouache. So, and when this color was dry on my paper, this three color not exactly sewing on this paper. Maybe I will gave not too much gouache, so I will try gave more gouache. And this spray was not great work, so I will use this spray, but I don't know. It's usable, but bottle, not great work. So it's not important, but I will use it. And just like experiment, I will use on here to make pink color. I will show you. This way. This is pink color, real pink. You will saw. So how I will make it? I want to tell that you will try also made, but maybe you will don't have gouache. But you will try connect this color what I will connect from another just stuff. So I will use use this pad. So two pad red, one pad white gouache, and three pot red, two pot white, and one pot yellow. So I will make this great pink color. So I think you will try. Also, I just wanted to tell you, and I used only water, not alcohol, only water. So this is that, and now I will show you this my paper. What I decided to use this paper and made some another journal. Or only blank book, and you will saw here was great, looks pink. It's very lightly. You will saw here was pink, great to see, and you will saw mostly like. Just a second. Oh, it was great now. You will saw mostly like white. But where was white, I will use green, blue and yellow. So this reason why I tell I must give more gouache on this three part, but pink, you will saw it looks great. So this is, like I tell, my experiments. But on original, what I will saw, a little bit another color. You will don't saw this color, but I will saw a little bit another color. So I will try made more intensive color. Here was blue, you will saw, great. Here was great, you will saw. So this I will made my. Here was little bit yellow, but you will don't saw. Little bit I think you will saw, no? So this is it. And this is negative stamp from, I will found some children notepad, and this is negative stamp, notepad, school notepad. And this is negative stamping on ink or this notepad. So this is my new blank journal. And when I will connect, I don't want to cut this white space. I just fold and made here and here package on this space. So it's not ready. I will make it when I will have time, because tomorrow on my day, on Monday, I will go on job. So this is it. This is it. And I tell, I will really happy about this pink ink. I tell again, just only water and gouache. Only water and gouache. So and I repeat again, three, this small, not all, but half part of red, two part of white, and one part of yellow. So this I will have pink, real pink. So, okay. Thank you to watch, thank you to comments, and to the next video. Bye.